for us here. You ready?
Good.
How about some grooming?
Oh, she's doing sign language.
Good, kids. That would be nice grooming. Now, oftentimes the folks on the far side don't get to see grooming. Let's see if she'll be kind enough to indulge you guys on this side. Yeah, come on over. Ready? Okay. Oh. Girl, Katobi. And if you hang around after the session, I almost guarantee that you'll see some of that grooming happening because they get a lot of fish and squid kind of juice and stuff on their fur and they want to clean that out. Now let's talk about the first things I would train is asking Katobi to touch her nose onto my hand. I like to call this level one in a video game. So I put my hand out, and if Katobi even looked at my hand, good girl, give her a scratch or a toy or something really cool. And soon she learned, hey, every time I touch Melinda's hand, something good's gonna happen. So she's totally gonna take advantage of that. Now from there, if all I start to do is move my hand, say this is all she knows, right? And I move it, she moves her head and follow it. And I want to train her to flex her neck backwards. I'm just gonna move my hand.
Wow.
Good. Now earlier I talked about how they're agile, they can run or gallop on land. I kind of have my hand out, as you guys can see. And Essa talked about how she was an excellent climber. So you can see I'm sort of moving my hand up the column, down. So she's really watching. It's kind of a cool game for her to play, kind of watch and figure out what I'm doing and try to mimic or copy that. We can also capture natural behaviors, and that's like taking a picture of something that you like. So these animals are just amazing. They do so many cool things on their own, and every once in a while we'll kind of catch them in the act of doing something. It's like, that's fantastic, and we might toss fish over the glass or just kind of say, good, and they look at us and say, oh, you like that, huh? And they'll offer it more often. So this one's kind of new. We'll give it a shot. She's been talking a little bit, all right? Bobo. Good, so we get those little sounds here called porpoising. Pretty cool, huh? Now they do. So those big predators cannot possibly keep up with them. Now, if you want to know more about the training techniques that we use here, you can check out our website, which is neaq.org. And on there, we have the Marine Mammal Trainers blog. There's a lot more wonderful information, training tips, and techniques that you can try with some of your pets at home. And I like to tell people, try this on another person, too. It's really fun to play the training game with another person. So I'm going to go ahead and finish up with Katobi. We do. We're not only home to northern fur seals, but we're also home to California sea lions. And the California sea lions are going to be having their training session.